all the chaos is coming to a close, and like pretty soon we'll be able to make music that is psychedelic, because it's so hard to find music that's psychedelic, because most music, you know, doesn't really get there. And I think we're entering like a kind of new generation of love, where it's be full of colors, everything must be so beautiful. We both like really dark, kind of creepy psychedelic music, you know? Feeling like simultaneously disgusted and inspired.
We lived in the same dorm, freshman and sophomore year. We used to get together and just kind of write these weird joke songs.
It was just the two of us. It was less about like the quality of the music and more just about kind of the absurdity, inflate snowmen or paint branches neon colors and fight with them.
I don't know if it is a serious band at all.
We were presented with the opportunity to be on a label and make albums and stuff. Major labels are so uncool that we're like cool for being on a major label. Indie is played out. You know, the Rolling Stones weren't an indie band. Gotta get these pants out of the drawer, man. I think anything can be psychedelic.
Yeah.
But I have a very loose definition of what psychedelic is. Listening to a Bach fugue messes with your head, and he wasn't around in the 60s. But I don't think it has to involve drugs, you know?
Drugs are like a nice shortcut for realizing things that you can probably realize on your own.
Dude,
anyway.
Don't move.
What?
Musicians are always paranoid about the apocalypse, you know?
Things are about to get really scary.
We were kind of ready for the chaos, but it's gonna suck. Music isn't really gonna be important if shit really hits the fan, because there's not gonna be electricity, and then there's no community rock music. What song is this?
The Handshake. Does it sound anything like it?
I hear it. It's a Peter Pan type thing that we're going for, where we don't have to really grow up. Fact, I want to live in a castle. Show our true selves and be all that we can
like
be musically.
Making music that you love and you're really inspired, you can change.
You can change the world.